my ace in the hole, Fisher. I don't want anybody to know you're here, not with the rebels in charge. That's why you'll stay out of sight with the weapons in the truck. Don't move until I get back. This hotel is rebel control. Don't leave the parking lot or you'll get shot.
I should come with you.
No.
Emil, the meeting is about to start.
This is different from Shanghai, Fisher. I don't want another bloodbath.
I can't protect you from down here.
Both Alejandro and Masood have men all over the top floors. Just stay here unless I say otherwise.
Fisher, this is Hisham. Alejandro and Masood are both here, along with your guys. We have no idea why the hell they're meeting up. I can't do anything to risk my cover, so you're gonna have to find out what they're up to.
What's our next move?
I do know that they're using a specially prepared, secured room in the hotel for the meet. It can only be accessed through the roof, but I don't know what specific security measures they've taken.
Nani?
Come on.
They're coming, Sam. Too late to escape the room. Hide in the ceiling. Sam, they're coming. Hurry up.
Have you swept the room for bugs?
20 minutes ago. Where the hell is my bomb, Emil?
Alejandro, be patient. You've already got the super tanker. The bomb leaves Emil's headquarters tomorrow. Emil, are you calm?
I'm always calm.
Since we're all here, I think we should share our targets.
No. We agreed to keep that secret.
My man will be carrying his bomb across the border into Mexico City.
Los Angeles.
And mine will flatten New York.
We have a mole.
Who?
I want to see you right now. Don't move from the parking lot.
Fisher.
Emil.
We've got a mole. And I think you know who it is. It's Hisham.
Which one was he?
One of Masood's. You met him in Shanghai.
Right.
He's heading through the market towards the palace. Find him and kill him.
Consider it done.
Come on,
here?
It's about time. I was starting to think I'd have to send someone out to get you two.
Nice.
Get up the tower. You find all the equipment you need at the top.
I'm at the top of the tower.
Good. Your rifle is equipped with a laser mic. Find Isham in the palace, but don't shoot him yet. Know what he's doing. We won't know how many people you have to kill.
This is incredibly important. Put down the phone. I need to get to the American Embassy.
Good work, Sam. You had me worried there for a moment. Now, head to the Presidential Palace. Isham needs your help. Meet me at the pier after you break him out. NSA handler.
Friend of a friend, then. I owe you guys big time.
CIA is telling me the rebels rigged the palace with C4. Can you confirm?
I can confirm. They're gonna blow it up as a victory celebration.
That's just what I hoped. Fisher, get Isham away from the palace grounds. We'll get a team cracking the frequency of those detonators. Your friends in the JPA should be suitably impressed.
Yeah? Yes. Oh, good. Now shut up.
There is more at stake here than... Millions of people are going to die.
No, you are done talking.
Please, you're not listening to me.
That is it. One more word. You done? You sure? Glad we worked that out.
Fisher. Thank God. It was you with the sniper rifle, wasn't it? That's twice you saved me.
I owe you one, remember? Grab on. We're getting out of here. Let's go.
Safe house just ahead. Throw me over the fence, and I can take it from there. Listen, before we go in there, I just want to say thanks again.
Not necessary.
Yeah, well, good luck, Fisher.
Sam, we've got the frequency of those C4 detonators. Get the hell away from the palace, now!
Emil.
Fisher, where the hell are you been?
Dealing with your problem.
You've killed Isham?
Not yet.
And what the hell are you?
Now I've killed him.
A man after my own heart. But one piece of advice. Never disobey my orders again. Come on back, Fisher. We got things to finalize in HQ.
Sam, Hisham made it through. Now that he's safe, you need to go back to the HQ and stop the bombs.
Gotcha.
The two bombs need to be disabled. Our best chance to do that is to defuse them on site. I'll contact you once you're back there.